You guys, what's up? Give me 1 minute and I'm here. I just searched a cover in my block list, but what kind of gamer? I don't see cover blocked. I think he's not blocked. Oh, he should be able to write in the chat. If not, then tell me how exactly his name is written. Ah, Kappa Tien. Okay, I found him. Okay, so Kappa is unbanned, but so Kappa, if you see it, if you hear it, one chance. Next time, so everyone gets a second chance. Even T-Mile now. T-Mile has also gotten a second chance since he said sorry yesterday. But yeah, I only give one time a second chance, so don't disturb the chap, don't annoy people, don't spam. You know the rules, guys. And let's go! Welcome, everybody! Nice to see you, guys. Carlos is shaved. I'm looking like 5 years old. kinda no, he should be unbanned now. I just saved him. Welcome, guys. What's up? Multistream, YouTube, and Twitch. So, who is there? Hey Alex, Anke, Kinda Gamer, Maverick, XMaskos, so far in the chat. Welcome everybody, everyone else. Bloop, where's my dashboard? I know, I'm too nice. So, let's go. Okay, so we have round about 2 hours. Let's get some high scores. I was just sitting on my couch, did some Rainbow Road T tracks. The plan for today is Ludwig Cup, because this is the current Express League Cup from the French community, where I also post my scores. Nice glasses, thanks. I always wear the same glasses. And yeah, so Ludwig Cup. We start with Remix Mario Circuit 1. Hey Diamond. Then Toad Circuit, and then Rainbow Road T. The 37.7 looks good. Hey Superior, what's up? Nice to see you. But this 37.7, it wasn't that perfect run. I had a green shell frenzy, double coin frenzy, no single coin box, and a broken combo. Can someone show for me, look for me if there is Rainbow Road T on another cup as well? So maybe I will do it on another cup then. But let's go for Remix Mario Circuit 1 Reverse. Mario! Then, level 4 Super... level 4 Super or level 5? I think level... Wait, wait. I need 2 more tickets. Wait. I had a bad shop today. But I forgot I need 2 more car tickets. Yes! Ha ha! Boom! 2 car tickets, exactly what I need. So we can upgrade the car to level 6, then we don't need to ask what car we should take. So. From 1 to 6 in 2 days. That's cool. So, yeah, so as usual, it's a multi-stream, Twitch and YouTube, but since I'm affiliate, it is not necessary that you log into Twitch and YouTube, but if you like to spam some emojis and they should show up here in the screen, then you can also log in into your Twitch account, can spam emojis. My Yay Carlos emoji, all my emojis are approved. I only have 3 emojis, so one for the Twitch Prime sub, one for the Tier 2 sub, and one for the Tier 3 sub. But they got approved. Not that. And yeah, so feel free. And yeah, once again, if you have a Twitch Prime sub you want to use, I definitely appreciate it. If you want to use it for my Twitch account, then yeah, go on. Feel free to do it. Oh, how is your rank up so far, guys? No Rainbow Road T yet. I have 2 cups unopened. Okay. I'm not sure if Rainbow Road T is on another cup. Yo, Top Trend now, what's up? Nice to see you, man. Hey, Pulix. So, let's concentrate. We have 2 hours. Run about 2 hours.
Ooh. Ah.
And yeah, let's get some high scores. No, the combo drop. Damn. Okay, let me get into the race. Oh god. No, damn, combo dropped and now a coin frenzy with ticket. Ooh, ay, 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 ay. Ooh, that was close. Dropped it twice. No! Oh! Oh. Damn! Ah, yeah, 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 yeah. So, by the way, let's have a look on the All Cup ranking. So, 1.27 million. We will do tomorrow a little bit more rank cup. So tomorrow is the last day for the Mario Cup. I will definitely increase Remix Mario Circuit. I'm still waiting for one Super Glider ticket. Hey Dragon. We are still grinding for Waluigi Pinball. Absolutely no luck. 30.8k still. But also, Hi-Rai hasn't increased yet, but he has already insane scores, 33.5, 33, 26.3. So yeah, so Mario Remix will not help me to increase, though I need to increase Circuit and Waluigi Pinball. Then the rest, so Luigi Cup, I will definitely do Luigi's Mansion Reverse, since I upgraded Pauline to level 6. And Remix Mario Circuit as well. This is a 30k run, maybe. So everything else is pretty good yet. Yeah, until... So yeah, Yoshi Circuit. I need to increase Yoshi Circuit. Well, we did it on the last stream. That cup is done. This cup is done until Waluigi Pinball. But because of the fact that the Ludwig Cup is the Express League Cup, I will go for that today, because the Express League will end tomorrow, 16 p.m. Yeah, 4 p.m. Yo, Tomornok, what's up? Nice to see you in the Twitch chat. Can you spam this emoji, Tomornok? Maybe 5 to 10 times. So in one message. I just want to see how long it takes until it shows up on screen. Hey Jojo! Hey Daisy, what's up? Nice to see you. Wait, what? Ooh! Shrivel Mushroom. Nice. I haven't seen what you wrote, Daisy, but I will look for it soon. Oh, ticket! Oh my god! Triple mushroom and coin. Okay, come on, give me a triple frenzy. Triple frenzy. Oh my god, triple frenzy! Ooh, this is going to be a 10. By the way, I haven't done my spreadsheet yet. I haven't done it. But this could be a 10. Race is not finished yet. Okay, combo dropped, but it's okay. It could be worse. I will definitely take it. Okay, triple mushroom, coin, and banana. Whoa! Hey Lola, hey Sebastian, hey Yubin. What's up? Hey Blue Thunder, nice to see you. Okay. 25, that's good. That's definitely a highlight. Let's save that. Cool. That was pretty fast. That was pretty fast. Let me just rename that, and then I will look into the chat what happened. So I saw that Daisy challenged me again. RMX Mario Circuit 1R 25k. Not bad. So let's have a look. Hey Diamond, I'm good, thanks. So, wait, what was the challenge, Daisy? It's time I beat you, can't get 35k on pinball. What is your score on pinball, Daisy? Yeah, 34k, it is possible, but believe me, I tried a lot. Hours. I just don't have luck there. Can you show me again the Mario Circuit technique in the castle? I still can't do it. I can show it you once later, okay? Remember me, please, at the end of the stream, kinda gamer. Hey Faith, what's up, Faith Face? My group is sweating hard. I got dropped to third place with one day left. Damn, go for it, come on. Yeah, funny fact, I got a member request today. But the funny fact is, member is place 2. No, you're not blocked. Welcome back, Kappa. Last chance. So, be careful. So yeah, I got a member request today for a member boost. But the problem is, his first place, so he is second, and his first place is also a member of my account. So I will now check the other member if he is okay with that, or if he maybe would also be boosted. So this could be then a funny stream tomorrow, but I don't have an answer right now. So let's see what this would be. So if he won't answer, I won't do the boost. I talk with the member, because I won't push a member against a member. That is just not fair. But that's pretty funny. So Lola, how can you still have challenge cards? I finished all of them. I don't know how. Do I have challenge cards? I have left 5 hits with a bomb in a single race, 7,000 using a baby driver, and 5 hits with a fireball. Well, I will do this until the end of the tour. Okay, Toad Circuit. That's Pete Chat with the gold glider. My absolute high score is triple coin. Double coin? Wait, let me think. Yeah, I had a triple coin train C27K. That's my high score. Boost both and let... Yeah, this is what I would do, what I want to do, Sergio. But for that, I need the answer of the other member. Ooh, nice start. Nice start. Ooh, I got them all. Almost all. No, damn, such a good start. But let's see, place 6, maybe we get another good frenzy. No, come on, mushroom frenzy. So minimum is 25k. That's already bad. Minimum is 25k on that track. I'm surprised my gold pass hasn't expired yet, but if it does, going to reactivate it. Cool. I just pray it's not me. No, it's not you. Yeah, it's not you. It's maybe no one who is currently in the chat. No one in the chat currently. Also, the request So the one who wants a request is currently not here. Tomarnok, have you seen how long it took until the emoji appeared on the screen? Because I haven't seen the screen. Oh, Red Shell Frenzy. Not bad. Ah, no, dang, I missed all the coins. That was bad. That was bad. Come on, Coin Frenzy! No. No, it's also not you, Anke. The constellation is pretty funny, to be honest, but I won't talk about the names since they don't talk about so maybe they won't talk about it. So I know the member who will get boosted, he talks about if he gets boosted. But the other member maybe doesn't want it, so let's see. Are we losing percent if we quit the app? That's a good question, Kappa, because usually it was so in the last few weeks it was like you haven't lost percentage, so you have only lost one time percentage after you quit a race. It doesn't matter if you close the app or if you quit the race. But last week, when I pushed my Gold Pass account, I found out. Ooh, that was close. I found out that you will also lose more and more percentage, even if you multiple with a race. So Nintendo changed maybe something, and we lost a lot. So after 5 races, whoa. We lost about 10-15%. So you should. So before you go for high scores and go for quitting races, you should consider finishing a level. Thanks, Tomanok, for the info. Ach, damn. Oh! Damn. But that's too late. That's too late. That's. No, 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 no! No problem, because it was already too late. It was too late. It was too late. A Coin Frenzy, which is not the full length, is not worth it. Hey Zandy, what's up? Guys, what did I miss? You missed a very good run on Mario Circuit 1R Remix. Triple Mushroom Frenzy, Coin Frenzy and Banana Frenzy. Unfortunately with the lightning, so the combo dropped once. But now we are on Toad Circuit. That was the best try yet. But I would like to have a triple frenzy. Whoa, again snipe. I'm definitely Super Mario Kart Sniper. No frenzy first lap. That's not good. That's not good. Yeah, once again, welcome everybody. Thanks for joining the stream. I hope you enjoyed. So we... I would like to have minimum 25k on Toad Circuit. And when we have done this, we are going for Rainbow Road T. And I try, yeah, again, 40k. I don't know if it's even possible. Or maybe DK Pass T is better for 40k. I got today, like 1 hour ago, 37.7k. And it wasn't even a very good run. So 39k is definitely possible, 100%. What we need is, yeah, we need a full combo. We need first place, of course. We need Triple Frenzy. My best constellation would be Triple Coin Frenzy and 3 single boxes. Double Banana Frenzy, okay. Why not? Okay, that was the ticket. One. Don't give me the come on. Coin Frenzy, and it's okay. Coin Frenzy, come on, come on. Come on, do it. Come on. Ah, no, no. Double Banana Frenzy. It's not a bad run, but 24-3 is not good enough. Not for 2.5 million. And not for taking a ticket. And yeah, so what I wanted to say, so if you haven't known it already, so we have 47 viewers on YouTube. I also stream on Twitch currently, so if you have a Twitch account, if you haven't followed me already, then there is the name Carlos85YT. I would appreciate if you give me a follow, and since 2 days I'm affiliate, so if you like to support me, and you have a Twitch Prime sub left, then you can use it for me. What's going on, Armin? Oh, Red Shell Frenzy, nice. Can the red shell also do a hit or so? By the way, I was thinking today, whoa, how the 1.5 million could be theoretically possible. Ah, damn. Fact is, with the taxi, you get, so with, I have all high-end level 6 stuff. When I get a coin with a full combo running, a coin gives me 98 points. A jump gives 143 points, so a lot more. yeah, I was thinking that the coins are maybe not that important because even a bomb hits give more points, a lot more. So maybe if we get a bomb frenzy at the start and we get a lot hits, maybe that's better than a coin frenzy or even a coin box frenzy. Yeah, I'm because the problem is that we only get the bonus points for the finish and in the race for the first 200 actions, and for 40k we need 240 actions, run about that, maybe more. And I think it's better when we get more points with jumps, bombs and stuff like that in the first 200 hits. And yeah, don't take them. And whoop. And the last, so if the last box is a coin box or a coin frenzy, that would be maybe the best then. Because coins gives, so yeah, less points in the whole race, so maybe it's the best when I get it at the last box, not at the pre-last box. You know it's rude to ignore a question. Daisy, you see that I'm playing and I can't follow. It's more rude that you tell me I'm rude, not answering every question. And there are also questions who are just stupid, so I don't answer everything. Family is good, they are okay. Sleeping, of course, Diamond. By the way, if you don't tag me, I also don't see it. But honestly, honestly guys, it is not possible to follow the whole chat. So don't be mad if I don't answer everyone. It is just not possible. If we are doing only chatting stream, okay, but this is the chat is mostly for you guys. You should, and my work is to get high scores. If I would answer everyone for every question, then we won't have a lot races. Mario Circuit Reverse? Not today. Not today. Or do you mean the remix version? Phineas? My favorite game is, of course, currently Mario Kart 2. Hey Najib, what's up? No, Shaw is not here. Is it possible to get 10 Francis? Who knows? So today, on Facebook, today was, someone was arguing that he had 4 Francis, and I was like, okay, video or it didn't happen, and he was so upset and like, oh, why should I lie? I know what I did, and blah blah blah. And yeah, we all know that just 4 Francis are not possible. It's even the fact FAQs from Nintendo that 4 Francis, or that 3 Francis is the maximum. Carlos, can you try Mario Circuit 3 or Toad Circuit with Vacation Peach? Not today, not cheap. But we will do this for sure at the weekend. So on Friday will be a big high score boost. Spain tour. Yeah, let's see. I have no idea what kind of tour we will see next week. Come on, Francy. Come on. Level 6 high end. Again, no Francies. We are Puffy and King. Oh, Puffy! So Puffton was 6 hours today on the Zelda and Donkey Kong stream. Maybe she needs a break from Carlos. I don't know where King is. Not everyone can be here every day when I stream so often. Did you show your new friends? Oh, no, I haven't looked into it, to be honest. Has Lordy accepted? We will try it, Bertie. After Toad Circuit, I will try Rainbow Road 40k. Oh, I already tried it in a previous tour. But I didn't have the taxi. So I needed to use the Cheer Mellow. Damn. Now we have the taxi, so that's a lot more points. I still think it's easier on DK, but we don't have DK yet. So let's check my new friends, because I sent a request to Lordy. Yeah, so I definitely need to work on it. Where's Lordy? Oh, okay, so Lordy is in my friend list. So if you don't know Lordy, he was one time or two times second after Hammercats. Let's see if he is going hard. So yeah, so my goal is still 93-94k. So we have a lot to do tomorrow. Maybe I will also do it offline tomorrow a little bit. Where's Ludwig up? And yeah, still hope for luck. Rainbow needs to have so much item boxes for 10 Francies. the problem is that Rainbow has one item box less than Decap has. Why I am paid to win? I like gacha games. That's it. Easy answer, isn't it? Just like it. I'm glad I can afford it. That's it. That's the answer. Come on, come on, coin frenzy, coin frenzy. Get away, get away, get away. Ah, banana frenzy. Not really what we want. No, that's the last. Oh, what I mean is this game growth. Your yeah, of course, like 99% of my content and of my subs are from Mario Kart Tour, but this is obviously since I started YouTube with Mario Kart Tour. So what else should it be? What else should it be? I think you want to make content in this game, made you come productive in this game, made your YouTube. Well, definitely. So if I would have started with another game, then it would be another game. I would be in other Discords, I would be in other communities. So now I'm into Mario Kart 2 Discords and communities. So I honestly I don't understand the question. It's pretty obvious that my channel is most all about Mario Kart 2 so far. This will for sure change in the future, but currently it's Mario Kart, of course. Ach, come on. How is it possible to dodge a blue shell? You need to take the mushroom in that moment when the blue shell is going to hit you. So in the very last moment, then you can dodge the blue shell. I decided I'm gonna buy a Switch along with the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe and Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze. Oh, that's cool. Yes, Switch is definitely very cool. That's a good invest. PNX for win. Come on, frenzy, 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 frenzy. Haha. That was good. That was a good one. Come on, frenzy or leave? Frenzy or leave? Okay. So come on, triple frenzy. Triple frenzy. Red shells? Too low. Score is too low. Yeah, 21k. Damn. I love this game. It's fun and one of my favorite games ever. I made some happy they made a mobile version. Yeah, definitely. I was dreaming Mario Kart on mobile. That's the reason. That's the fact. So when I heard Mario Kart, Mario Kart on iPhone, I was like, oh my god, this must. This is such a dream that the game is a gacha game. I didn't know that when they announced the game, and I did not plan to spend a lot of money. But yeah, like I said, I'm just glad I can afford it. As long as I can do it, as long as I enjoy the game, it's my hobby, so I can do with my money what I want. I see that pretty easily. So I'm more pay to win. So I don't feel like pay to win. I feel more like I want just to have everything. I want to beat the scores, but especially I want to beat my own scores. So I want the best scores I can have. And honestly, I don't really care if I'm at the top 2, top 3, top 5. When I think I did the best, then I'm happy. Oh, where are Francis? What game was first on your channel? Yeah, this one. So my channel is I'm streaming since the second week of Mario Kart Tour. So yeah, of course Mario Kart Tour is my first game. Then I played Pokemon, but I still have not finished the story. I played sometimes Super Mario Maker, but also 2 or 3 times. So what I played so far at most was Luigi's Mansion, which is yet done. Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze will also be done in maybe next week, maybe already next week. And Link's Awakening will also be done in 2 weeks. I'm already searching for new games. There are so many games you can play. Maybe games where we don't need Francis. just a second. You're really a decent player, Carlos. I'm only good at DK maps. You've gotten good at all of them. Yeah, but I also play like 3 to 4 hours every day. So I think when you play any game 3-4 hours a day, you are good in that. Yo, Mikio, what's up? Nice to see you. Is it possible to get Metal Mario now? Yeah, in the pipe. Metal Mario is in the pipe. How many rubies as your Twitch and YouTube income and donations paid for what? Zero, Bertie. Exactly zero. Every money I get from YouTube and Twitch is on a separated account and I will not touch it. I buy every rubies from my own money. So of course YouTube money is also my own money, but you know what I mean. So I did not plan to touch any money from YouTube or Twitch in the near future. Yeah, but that's better than paying more for 90 rubies. Okay, come on, Coin Frenzy. Ah, damn! Lost the combo. That was close. Come on, one hit, one hit, one hit, come on! Ah, not even one hit. Oh, okay, one hit. I hate the green shell frenzy. Come on, triple frenzy is still possible. Ah, but the combo dropped once, that's bad. Come on, kind frenzy. Ah! Metal Mario is in the shop too, if you're lucky. Yeah, he can also be in the shop, that's true. Do you have a verb? Of course. What do you think? How can I afford the stuff? Yeah, you should also buy no packs TC in your age, in my opinion. So you should save your money for other things. Come on, Frenzy! Oh, we don't need Horned Frenzies. Nachi, if you're buying the packs, which means it's pretty good getting some good stuff like 90 rubies is 2 tempos. Not only that, you're also supporting the game. Yeah, so let's say the prices are definitely very high compared to other gacha games. So no question about that. But if someone is considering buying rubies, then the packs are definitely better than the regular ruby price. I don't talk about my verb. My verb currently is to try to entertain you. And getting Frenzies. Oh. Okay. That was easy. Why don't I get a Red Child Frenzy? It's high, but that's a game. Yeah, exactly. That's what I say, so... there's definitely... So the game makes definitely also fun when you have Gold Pass, or even if you are free to play. The game makes fun, definitely. The challenges are just different. So, with my Gold Pass account, we don't win every week, but that's okay. So honestly, in what game or in what sports do you win every day, every week competitions? Usually you don't. So why should I be mad when I don't win every ranked cup in a mobile game? That doesn't make sense. Okay, Coin Frenzy. Get away, get away. Ah. Give me a Red Shell Frenzy, Red Shell Frenzy, or Mushroom Frenzy. You can't really compare with sports. Sure, why not? Honestly, the pro teams in any sports are also the teams with the best players, with the best... Also with the best, with the highest money, the most money maybe. But also on this game, money or levels alone don't make the highest scores. So this game is also a little bit luck. Of course, the level helps a lot, but you definitely need also a lot luck, frenzy luck. I don't know. It's okay, Armin. I guess he's like 12 to 14. Yo, Cruising California, what's up? Thanks. Yeah, I can need a luck. I need some frenzy luck, guys. Where are my members? I need frenzies, coin boxes, and coins. Hey, Irma, what's up? Nice to see you. Yeah, the game is both luck and skills. So, at the end, you can have the best skill, a full combo run, but no frenzy, and the score is worse than a run without a full combo and three frenzies or two frenzies. Okay, I should talk more about frenzies. Looks like I get them then. Okay, yeah, let's talk about frenzies. Okay, that was good, that was good. Come on, drive into my bananas. Okay, we need to talk about frenzies. So, what do you think? Should we get another frenzy? Coin frenzy? The score is still, again, not that good. So we can't get a frenzy here. Frenzy at the last box. Oh no, and a combo dropped, of course. Let me guess, I get a coin frenzy now because of the dropped combo. No. Glad I don't. Glad I don't. Why is there a 9-hour gap between 6th and 7th? What do you mean, epic? A 9-hour gap? I don't know, why not? You need to ask Streamlabs. Hey Abdi, what's up? Netcheap, you should be a little bit more decent with how you act and how you interact with the people. If someone is not in a stream, then there's of course a reason. And I already told you that people have different time zones, so most people here are not from Europe, I think. Come on, frenzy. Hey, King, what's up? Nice to see you, man. Frenzies. Come on. I should have taken the 24.3k maybe. So let's concentrate. Full race combo. Two frenzies. And I'm done. Stupid Mario bumped me. Oh. Okay, every time when you talk about frenzies, we get them. Okay, come on. Hey, Ilian, what's up? Okay, good defense. Okay, that's okay. Better now than later. Don't ask, don't ask. That was because of the lightning. I had other routes than I'm used to. Banana and coin. No. No, no, no. No, that was not the run. Hey, Paul. I just don't want this game to get to a point where the community count gonna keep going lower and lower. What do you mean? I don't get it. Wait, what do you mean? I don't want this game to get up to a point where the community count... Ah, okay. Yeah, so I really hope that we get a good multiplayer. So when the multiplayer is coming, and when the multiplayer is good, then I bet the Mario Kart Tour community will get bigger. But when the multiplayer is bad, it can be that the community is going more smaller than it is. So it's not very small, but the game is also definitely not big at all. 4 best frenzies, coin frenzy, mushroom, coin box, giant banana. Yes and no, it depends. It depends. Giant banana frenzy can be better than a coin frenzy when it's on the right position. Bowser shell frenzy can be better than a coin frenzy. Coin frenzy is the best frenzy in average. That definitely, because you get every time the same points. Can you play the song called Final Battle from Waterflame? Is it copyright free, TC? If not, then I can't do that. Because then I get in trouble with YouTube. You know I ranked them? Yeah, that's okay, but I have my own opinion. I just think I know how the points are working. It's absolutely okay when you rank them for you. For points. Yo! Damn, the thunder, what's going on? $10 download. Thanks for the super sticker. Ah, okay, that was a frenzy sticker. Only a horn frenzy? Ah. Oh, come on. Yeah, it's only a horn frenzy. But it works, it works. Do you see that? Donations for frenzies. I hope so, I really do. They're talking, taking a long time to make multiplayer. Yeah, it should be very good. Wait, what was that? Oops. You need internet because the scores are going to the servers. So they're going to the rank cup servers and stuff like that. For the all cups, for the rank cup scores. That's why you need internet. Is there any game, any online game where you don't need internet? I don't think so. Coin frenzy is combo's nightmare. Yeah, so after coin frenzy you need to make pretty quickly another action or you will lose the combo. That's true. Yeah, multiplayer should come on March 9th. Data miners said that. Let's see if it is true. I hope so. This is going to be Waluigi Pinball 2. Hey, Atna! What's up? No, come on. Triple frenzy, no. Gold frenzies are very expensive. Damn! But we will get it. Do you remember the member boost where we got double frenzy with a level 1 classic Mario after trying it 1 hour with my main account with a level 6 metal Mario? Okay, red shell frenzy. That's good, that's good. Ay, ay, ay. I think Final Battle from Water Flame is copyright free. You think is not enough. Because if YouTube doesn't think it, then it's not good. Yeah, I love the soundtrack also. And also, honestly, so that's a game where you can play music in the background very good. There are other games, so yeah, like Donkey Kong or Zelda, I would not play background music because the in-game music is still very good. So when I played Donkey Kong today, it was so cool. Every single word has such a nice music. It's so relaxing. But yeah, Mario Kart Tour, it is nice, but if you play the game so often, yeah, you can't hear the music at some point anymore. Did you deactivate Gamble? Yeah, I did. And I won't activate it again. Because the chat is just filled up with the Gambles, and it's not nice to read the chat. It's a lot better how it is now. Why do you take my coins? Come on, Francie, or leave. When you used level 1 Vacation Peach on Paris. Yeah, I remember. I think that was 2 coin Francies. 2 coin box Francies. I think I made a video from that. Come on, Frenzy! Why? Just why? Just why? Play 6, no Frenzy. Hey, Anti-Luckrod! Ah, damn. This error is annoying. I need to shower, I have a mask on my face, I need to wash it off. It's been 30 minutes, I only needed 20. Alright, see you. I'll be definitely here in 30 minutes, Anke. So I will stream for another hour. Maybe 1.5, let's see. Yeah, I will do Mario Kart Circuit T. I will do Mario Kart Circuit T at the end. But, kinder, there are also a minimum. There is minimum 1 video from Mario Circuit T on my channel. Okay, that's a good start. Stupid bots with the red shell cost me my combo. Okay, banana frenzy, come on. Did you see that? Did you see that banana snipe? Stupid Metal Mario. Mario Kart Circuit T. Yeah, it's maybe too late. I meant Mario Circuit T. The radio I get, if DK even gets one extra track, is usually pretty insane. DK is very cool. DK is very cool. I listen Nintendo music all day. My parents and my sister are saying that that's weird. I think that's not true. Oh, I could listen to Nintendo music also a lot. Oh, there are a lot good games. for a lot of games like Zelda, they have like the best companies. Hey, Chozo, what's up? Oh, wait. Chozo is a pro. Okay. Chozo is a pro. Alright, so on Twitch. What's up? Hopefully we see a 40k in the next tours, no matter who will do them. Yeah, it will be very hard, definitely. Najib, like how Carlos mostly doesn't get Francis. Oh, we will get them. We will get them. On his main account and his other account, I don't even know. That was crazy when he got lots of Francis with level 1. Yeah, that was definitely crazy. the crazy thing is... yeah, so on the Mario Circuit race we did at the start of the stream, it was the second race. So... where we got the very good score. Ah, damn, I want... did I hit the cones? I don't think so. I wanted to hit the cones at the end. No, I will keep the ticket for the start of the second lap. Oh! I was about to quit. I was about to quit. Haha! Ticket! 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 Triple Francy! Triple Francy! Carlos out. 26! That's okay, that's my third best score on this track. I had 27k once, but that was a triple coin. I have 26.5 on the other cup after double coin frenzy, so that's quite okay. Ooh, okay. So then, wait. Who wanted to see Mario's... Kinda Gamer, are you here? If Kinda Gamer is here, then I will do one time Mario Circuit T to show him the strat. And then we have a lot of time for Rainbow Road T. So Kinda Gamer, are you here? Then I do one time Mario Circuit T. If not, then we are doing Rainbow Road T. Let me just see if Rainbow Road T is anywhere else. Because if so, can someone tell me what tracks we have on the Pauline Cup? Because I won't open it until the last day. I never hit my triple coin dream on DK Pass. So Rainbow Road Normal, RT, Waluigi. That's the one we will do. So I think Rainbow Road T is only one time in the cup, in the tour. If it's not in the last cup. So has anyone opened the last cup? Can you tell me what tracks we have there? Just water, Adna. Hey Jibu, what's up? Nice to see you. So yeah, let's try it. So 37, so yeah, Kinda Gamer is not here, so no Mario Circuit T. Rainbow Road T. No Rainbow Road T, only once. What? Hey Mike, what's up? Ah, okay. Only once. Okay, thanks. So we have PGP. We have Taxi. So that means Jumpus Plus. And we have the 2020 glider. Unfortunately, no coin glider here. That's also better on DK Pass. On DK Pass, we have a coin glider. The Go glider. Oh, let's go. By the way, what game do I have on my Twitch? I have still Legend of Zelda on my Twitch stream. Mario Kart Tour. Just a second. Can someone check if I have now Mario Kart Tour on my Twitch stream? I had still Zelda Link's Awakening. So, a few facts. Yeah, RT, but that's not the track we want. So, some facts, what we need for a 40k run. Of course, we need to win. Of course, we need to get a full combo. We need a triple frenzy. So, when we don't get a frenzy at the third box, and horn frenzy doesn't count, we quit. The only frenzies I accept is a bomb frenzy directly at the start, a red shell frenzy directly at the start, mushroom frenzy, coin frenzy, coin box frenzy. A banana frenzy. So let's say, oh, we got a host. Angel Mania, thanks for the host. So yeah, this will be now hardcore. Yeah, try hard and maybe quit often. My best score on this track is 38.5 with the Bowser car. So with that car, I know Hammercat's best score is 38.8 or 38.9. So no one had still a 39k run. No one. So that means 39k is like a world record, if we can call it like that. So yeah. Let's take that bomb frenzy for now. And I can also show you, I can tell you what points we need on certain points on a track. Single box, that's okay. If you have a single box here, go to the left side. Haha! So 10k here is the absolute minimum. 10k is the minimum here. I had once here, that's like the third lap, I had 14.5k, but 12k here is okay. But we should have gotten a second frenzy. Okay, next box frenzy or leave. I think we can't get any more frenzy. Okay, that was messed up. Yeah, so that are the facts what we need. 39k, and I'm very happy. 39k is definitely very, very good. The best score ever known so far. And yeah, everything above is just a bonus, because I still think 40k is maybe almost impossible. Trust me, Nutcheap, I already tried a lot hours on a previous tour. So we tried, I think, minimum 10 hours on that track. So 40k is definitely all about luck. Even 38k is maybe some luck, but yeah, everything above 38k needs everything. Other emojis, to the guys who are writing emojis on Twitch, are there emojis shown up here on the screen? Because I don't look on my OBS all the time. So if you like to on Twitch, you can spam emojis, I don't mind. I like to have the emojis on screen. I definitely like emojis. Emojis are a lot cooler than spamming caps lock. Well, caps lock is definitely worst. I absolutely hate it. I don't know why people are writing caps lock. So everyone who wants to spam emojis, feel free to go to my Twitch stream as well. And yeah, spam emojis. So is it shown up? Because when not, Emotes are not shown up, right? Let me refresh the cage. So they should show up now, Tomarnock. They should show up. Yeah, PGP is cool. Wasn't the flyaway from the FatRap copyright tree? No idea. But also, if you write copyright free on YouTube, if you search for copyright free music, sometimes it is not copyright free. Oh yeah, it's not that easy. I have the feeling sometimes YouTube is just like, oh, that's not copyright free, but it is maybe. I guess YouTube also won't get in trouble. Okay, 10 coins, that's okay. Place 5. By the way, I still have the feeling that place 5, also 4 to 5, is the best for a coin Francie. So, Francie, Olive, next box. Did the emote show up to Marnook? Ooh, ah, bomb Francie. Oh, ELS driver. Anyone from ELS here? Do you know? ELS Rose? Oh. Okay. Do you have on all tracks minimum 10k? The question is more, do I have minimum 20k? So the goal is still 1.5 million, and for 1.5 million I need an average of nearly 28k. Hey Zamzam, what's up? Oh Zamzam, the guy who doesn't like pizza. And you are not banned. Just kidding. I don't change the music, TC. I have my 6-hour playlist. That's just easier for me. You know Rose? So if you have a starting place 8 and I take the ticket, I want to have a Mushroom Frenzy or something like that. Otherwise, we quit. So as mod you can do it, I mean. Question to the Twitch guys. Are the emojis shown up or not? Because if not, then I need to check the settings. Let me check Streamlabs settings for the emote. Yeah, that's true. You don't need to look for big and small writing. That's definitely correct. But I don't like caps lock. Okay, that was good. Whoa, that was very good. That was very good. Bye-bye. So, let me just check. Alert box? No. Widgets? It's working? Yeah? Okay. So let me just... emote duration 10 seconds, it's enabled. So the emotes are now a little bit bigger. Oh, if you like to, Tomarnock, you can check it again. Hey, S1172, what's up? Nice to see you. Every rank cup is very pay to win and unfair. The current one is not very pay to win, isn't it? But Tomarnook is telling me it works. So next box, Francia Leaf. Sixth place. Damn. So the emotes should show up. I don't know why they don't show up. So I don't see any emotes. Do you see them, Tumarnok? Ah, no. So it's working. So Tumarnok is working. No, it looks like not every emote is working. Do you know why some emotes are working and some not? Yeah, definitely, Armin. Definitely. Yo, Anti-Luckblood, what's up? Come on. So I don't know if every emote should work, or maybe just the created ones. But it's still better, so it doesn't work every time. Come on, Francia Leaf, Francia Leaf, Francia Leaf, Francia Leaf. Ah! Oh yeah. Do you forget the double point S7172? To unlock this emote you need to use your Twitch Prime sub if you have it if you have it left S. So you need to subscribe for the emote, for the Carlos emote. Hey, Julian, what's up? Since 3 tours from Edward Mario and my shop, waiting for since 3 tours, damn. Hey, Chicoms, nice to see you, what's up? Yeah, I'm grinding, we're grinding. So we got already 2 good scores on Toad Circuit and Mario Remix Reverse. Now we are trying the 40k. When did we had our last Francie? Honestly. That's annoying. Where are the Francies? Okay, single box. Single box is okay. So, single box, go to the left. You get a lot coins. You get a lot coins. I don't know why, but I get every time a lot coins there. Okay, 10k is okay at this point. Try to get double jump here. Should get every 3 coins, but okay. Oh, come on. Coin frenzy. Oh, coin box. Nah, coin frenzy. No coin box. No coin box. No coin box. Okay, single box is okay. Only a single box is... Single box is not enough, but let's go. Okay, what a bad box. What a bad box. Didn't got a lot here. So 15k... Should be 18k now. Okay, no Francie. Ah, sorry. Oh, what are you watching, Armin? Which anime? Pokemon? You love the coin box, Francie. Hey, Carlos, haven't seen in a while. Do you think 40k is really possible? First, thanks, Brisander, for the cheer, for the bits. Yeah, 40k. Theoretically, yes. In practice, I don't know. It's maybe like the 33k in Waluigi pinball for me. I just don't get it. But it is still worth trying it. Come on. Come on, Coinbox Frenzy, place 4. What the hell? Come on, Francie or leave. Another single box. So you see, when you go to the left, you get almost all, or at least a lot of the coins. Okay, 11k. That's not bad here. 11k is good. Again, ELS Rose. No! Rose took my coins. Okay, 12k is good here. Without Francie's, damn. Yeah, but now we need a Francie. Hey, Mongoose! What's up? Yeah! Oh, damn, wait. So, you can still spam them, but... Wait! The emojis were... Wait, what emojis... That were the emojis from... Tomar Nuke? From... 6 minutes ago. Dang. That was a little bit delayed. What did you eat for dinner? Pizza? No? I don't know if there is English word for it. So we in Germany, we say pizza, we say Brotzeit. So just what we had in the fridge. Yeah, 10 minute delay. I don't know why. So there shouldn't be any delay to Manuk. But yeah, it's still better, so... It will be better, for sure. Unbelievable. Yep, that's on Twitch, Dragon. And to get the Carlos emotes, you need to have a subscription. But you can also send every other emote. But there's currently sometimes a delay from like 6 to 10 minutes for any reason. So the emote wall, how Streamlabs is calling it, is still a beta version. So it works, but sometimes... So there should not be a delay, but sometimes there is like a delay of 10 minutes. No, it's not German food, but I don't know the name in English. So it's just like what you have in the fridge. So bread, sausage, cheese, just cold stuff. Maybe you can play Link from Jim Joseph. Maybe I could, but TZ, don't ask me for music, since I have my playlist, I have my 1 6-hour playlist. I won't take the risk for copyright things. Since I know that list is okay, I won't get in trouble. So I won't change anything. So, yeah, so, what I would like to see, but I there is currently no streaming service where you can watch it. I would love to see Dragon Ball, because I never watched Dragon Ball. I know there are some websites where you can see it, but that's not... So, you need to remember where you ended and stuff like that. So, I would like to have... Dragon Ball on Netflix or on Prime, whatever, and I would watch everything, so because I think I will like it. What is your favorite card in Glider? Well, Glider is definitely the Starshoot. Ah, Big Mushroom is bad. So Starshoot card. What? Netflix has Dragon Ball? Since when? Since when is Dragon Ball on Netflix? Are you kidding me? Ah, no, I can't open Netflix here now. That's definitely copyright. Favorite chips? Oh, Flips. You know Flips? So, peanuts... how are they called in English? Yeah, so in Germany we call it Flips. So the peanut chips. I can't show you a picture. But I like almost every kind of chips, to be honest. Okay, come on. Ooh, okay, 17 coins. What should I say? 17 coins and drop the combo. Did I say the combo should not drop? Did I say that? So next one, Frenzy or Leaf? Yeah, so if Dragon Ball was on Netflix, I would know that. I think they would announce it very big. So like, yeah, we have Dragon Ball! Damn. Ah, it's in Japan. So, someone is telling on a Twitch chat that Dragon Ball is in the Japan Netflix. Yeah, I had also region locked stuff. That's very bad. So, USA has a lot more and a lot cooler stuff on Netflix than we in Germany. PGB should have her own cup because her logo is not the same as Peach. Netflix blocks VPNs. Yeah, definitely. That doesn't work. I already tried it. Frenzy, 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 Olive. Okay, single box is okay. But now Frenzy. Now we need a Frenzy. Oh, come on! Stream app's not working? Why not? What should Streamlabs do? Also, Nightbot is very quiet. Where's Nightbot? No, Nightbot is here. Nightbot is there. There is nothing Streamlabs should do on the chat, to be honest. Can you tell me, Tom? I can try to remember it. But I'm very bad in names, but I will try it, Tom. I will try it. Okay, Banana Frenzy. Okay, let's try it, because it's the first box. Maybe we get some hits. We got 3 hits so far. 4, 5. Okay, that was not bad. That was not a bad Banana Frenzy. Come on. 9.5k with a Frenzy. I don't know. I don't know. By the way, we didn't took the ticket yet. Usually we take the ticket at this point. That was the ticket. Hey Ariel, what's up? Soda. Soda is your favorite drink. Where are the Frenzies? Come on, come on, come on. Mushroom Frenzy? No? Damn. Okay, no Frenzy, but 20, almost 30 combo, that's okay, that's good. Come on, Frenzy next box. Come on. Coinbox Frenzy. Please. The score is good without Francis here. Come on. Hey, Marga. What do you mean, Blue Thunder? When you post emojis on YouTube, there will nothing show up. Only emojis on the Twitch chat will show up. YouTube emojis don't show up on the stream because the widget is only working for the Twitch stream currently. I have opened every cup she comes. But Daisy, it is not it is not really helpful when you only post emojis. I opened every cup, yes, but I have not done high punts on every track so far, and I don't ran the last cup yet. Oh, thanks for the donut, Blue Thunder. Dang. Second donut day. Come on, come on, come on. Where is my luck? Where's my luck? Anybody else drink no water? I drink water. I have water here. Pizza is good stuff. Maybe I need a rum. Yo, Brad, what's up? Nice to see ya, man. Ooh, bomb frenzy, come on. That was for you, Brad. That's for you. That's such a bad part. Ah, I should have waited. I should have waited for this part here. Twitch is faster? Faster with what? Daisy, please do me a favor. Don't only post emojis without interacting in the chat. That doesn't make sense, okay? That's not very nice. This could also count as spam already. Oh! Thanks for the bits! CS God Milik! Thanks! CoinFrenzy, come on, come on! Thanks, man! Wait, was there no sound for the bits? Or was there alert for the bits? Because I haven't heard it. I haven't heard the bits. Usually there should be an alert. Your stream shows up faster on Twitch, it is slower. What do you mean by show up, Tomar Nuke? So do you mean the quality or what? I think the duration of coin boxes is the same. Not cheap. Less delay. Ah, okay. Yeah, to be honest, I'm not sure if I have set up any delays on YouTube and maybe not on Twitch, since I haven't set up a lot on Twitch yet. What is going on? Where are the Francies in this game? My guide on Remix Mario Circuit 1 key. What? What do you, Natcheap, you're not a mod? What do you mean by my guide on Remix Mario Circuit 1 key. Yeah, you just need 3 coin frenzies. Yeah. No, I know. I need more than 3 coin frenzies. As I need 3 coin frenzies and 3 single boxes. 3 coin boxes are not enough, unfortunately. I had them already. Not today. Of course, not today. Because today there is like nothing. Hey, 40 minutes. Think about what? If you watch Twitch on mobile, then it is lower, though there is a more delay on Twitch when you watch Twitch about mobile than when than instead of desktop. There's definitely a difference between mobile and desktop. I know that because I watch Twitch usually on mobile, and when I write in the chat, then there is a pretty long delay usually. Honestly, are you kidding me? Oh, wait, combo is still there. 11k? Still okay, that's still okay. Oh, thanks again for the bits. Wait, there is no sound. Let me check that. Let me check that. Thanks for the bits. Let me check that, please. There should be a sound. Alert box? Wait. I make a test bit. Oh, there was a sound, but it's pretty, so that was just a test bit. That was pretty low, the sound. Wait. Bits. I make the sound volume higher. Make another test. Oh, it's not really. It's maybe because of the background music. Maybe I need to change. Wait, let me change the. What do we have? I will search for another sound. I will search for another sound. Did it go to 21k for we- Ah, that was not free. okay, Daisy, I told you no spam. You are spamming, so one last warning, or I will mute you. Because only emojis and spamming one single letters, that's definitely spam. And by the way, also, by the way, Brad, so I don't have a mod currently. Brad, I make you also mod on YouTube. Loop. So, Brad has the banhammer. And also Diamond, you're also now a mod. I hope you like that. So, two new mods in the house. Banhammer. Yeah, don't ban, you can start with... Okay, thanks again for the bits. Wait. Wait. Are this... why is there no sound? Okay, I need to check that. Why there is no sound? What you have done is just bits, right? CS Goodman Milke? Because I just checked the bit sound. Yeah, I also like bits, so if you have fun with that. But why is there no sound? Wait, let me just check it out. General, follow, subscriptions, donations. Why is there... I don't get it. His bits have a picture. Yeah, but there should be a sound. The bits before were just great triangles. Yeah, so do you know what I need to change? So I have on the bits, minimum bits 0, text animation, I have the image, I have the sound, edit duration, so everything is on and it's enabled. Yeah, so once again, this is how bits should look like. This is how they should look like. So Daffy Duck should come up when you post bits. Can you, yeah, so no idea why it doesn't show up. Yeah, you're a mod now, Diamond. Okay, so I hear the sound. There was a sound. But it was very quiet. So I hear the sound. I need to check why the sound is not that sound I made. Yeah, I hear just this ba-dum. I will find it out. I will talk to Hi-Rai maybe. He knows how it works. Yeah, I hear the two to Marnok, but it was not the right sound. A moderator doesn't need to be a member. And no, he is not the only one. I have a few mods. It's under notifications for bits. Wait. Okay, so then just a second. Brad, help me. I show you my settings. Just a second. So, this is my settings for my alerts. Okay? So, bits enabled, layout fade in, open text to speech, I think that is not necessary. Then there's the name, the GIF, the sound, and the rest is not necessary. So, it's under notifications for bits. There is no notification. So this is the only notification setup. And that's the only thing what I can do for bits. So if you saw anything, then let me know. Weather is good. It's pretty warm here in Berlin. Do, 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 do. Hey Waters, what's up? Nice to see you, man. Oh, maybe Streamlabs has problems. So because Blue Thunder is telling me that the cloud bot is, so the store is not working with the redemptions. Banana frenzy. Okay, let's count the hits. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 is okay. Sorry. Ah, damn. No. Yeah, though. Thanks. though there was a sound, but it is the wrong one. It is the wrong sound. It's not Duffy. It's not Duffy Duck. Do you know how much mods there are now? Around about 10. But not every mod is every time active, so. Better having more mods than to less. The only thing I don't like is that, so if a mod is a member, so the member has a green name, and if a member gets a mod, his name changes to blue on desktop, on mobile not. And for me, I prefer to see the green names, to be honest, because otherwise it looks like only mods are riding sometimes. There is Twitch also a little bit better. Ah, this could be true, but no. For the Duffy Duck sound, I have minimum bits 0. Wait. I change it to 1 bit. So 1 bit should be now Duffy Duck. Whoa, Blue Thunder, 200 bits. Damn, I'm crazy. That's a bit challenge. I'm so sorry that the sound is not working. Green shell. Banana, green shell, are you kidding me? Of course not. Only one hit. One hit. Members and non-members have gray name. No, members have green names. Members have definitely green names. 10k. It's way too less. How do you play and your fingers don't hurt? I play about an hour and my fingers hurt. So let's say my thumb. Sometimes my thumb hurts, especially on the ankle here. But for everything else, I use my finger glove, so the swiping is a lot smoother on the screen. Yo, Blue Thunder, damn, what's going on? Thanks again for the bits. I need definitely to find out where this sound comes from. Why? Wait. I will find it out. Oops. So, now let's wait. Come on. Okay, come on. Ticket. Another single one. Okay. Okay, 11k. That's okay. Come on, Coinbox Frenzy. Oh, Frenzy, where are you? Oh, I will follow you on Twitch later, but what is your name in Twitch? I was writing Carlos85YT. Carlos85YT without a space, and you will find me. And the YT may be small. So like below. Carlos85YT, you will... So I can show it to you. wait. So if you search Carlos85YT, then you find it on the top. Okay, it's 10 p.m. So that was my planned stream time. Well, let's make a little overtime. 15, maybe 20 minutes, but not more. Honestly, I don't know how I got the 37.7k if I see my luck here. Guys, I need frenzy luck. At least a 38k run would be cool. For the stream. Just for the stream. Come on. So in the next days I need to grind the other cups as well. Otherwise we don't have a chance for the 1.5 million. I don't know if I'm close enough, to be honest, with the other tracks. But I would definitely try it. Okay, Coin Frenzy with the ticket. Oh, that was close. No, he took 300 points and place 4. That is also 200 points less than place 1. That was a good box, that was a good box. Ah, I missed one dash panel. 16.5 is a... Come on, coin box. Again, a single one. Play 6. We will get a... Come on. Mushroom Frenzy? Oh, please, no, not a coin box Frenzy, no. Please not, please not. Come on! Just why? Just why? 21.5. I wasn't flying. We have never been that far in the stream. Bam. Ah, frenzy luck worked. He got a coin frenzy. Yeah. And that's not enough. That's not enough. I'm not unhappy with the 37.7. But yeah, it was just a, it was a double coin and green child frenzy. So that was, that is definitely not so good. No, it's not bad. And a drop combo. So yeah, it was definitely not good at all. Waluigi on rank up, better Mario level 3 or baby Mario? Mario level 4. Mario. Mario level 4. Definitely. Ach, damn. Stupid red shell. Those bots are kidding me. I'm desperate. I don't know what to do, guys. Absolutely no luck here. So from now on, I will do every day 30 minutes Rainbow Road T in the stream, but not more. Tom. Your real name was Tom, or is Tom. That's an easy name. I think I can remember it. Okay, again bananas. Okay, 30 combo is okay. That's not bad. Okay, box, not bad. What was that? What was that? No frenzy. Score is not bad. Score is not bad. Almost 16k here is okay. We need now a coin box frenzy. Hey guys, I'm back. All clean. What did I miss? Hey Anke. Oh, nothing. We weren't lucky. Hey, Jeff. What's up? Wait. I got 19.5 with Mario level 4. Taxi level 3. And firework parachute level 2. Oh, that's not bad. That's good. Oh yeah, you missed two new mods, Anke. Brad and Diamond are mods now. No, come on. Coinbox frenzy. Coinbox frenzy. Ah. Ticket Coinbox Frenzy? Also, not. Oh, 15 coins? That was a good box. That was almost a coin frenzy. Out of a single box, that's very good. So, just saying, a Coinbox Frenzy is 17 coins. Okay, you get also extra coins for the combo, but definitely good. That was also a good one. $12k. Okay, place 5 is stupid because that's 300 points less. Whoa! Damn! Blue shell, Fifth place? What was that? And of course I lost the combo. Of course I lost the combo. Are you kidding me? Come on, red shell frenzy. Or blue shell again? Oh no. Ah, come on. What should I say? What should I say? $21K is pretty good here. But yeah, 6th place. Dang. Blue shell frenzy. I don't know when I had my last blue shell frenzy. So if I would have won this, that would have been a 37K run. That was 37K. When I would have won it. I'm sad that I can't get more points in Mario Circuit. I have 11.9 with everything at level 1. Everything tier 3? Okay. I told you, place 4 is good for coin box frenzies. Get away from my coins! 5 coins! Do you see that? 14 coins! The single box was better! The single box was better. Better. I got more coins out of the single box than from the coin box frenzy. How disappointing. $13K, it's pretty nice. Just why? Yeah. Reversal is first on Brad's list. Hey, Mixino, what's up? I'm mad. Everything tier 3? Level 1? Yeah, but if you had at least a frenzy and if you could keep the combo for the whole race. Come on, next box, coin box frenzy. Predicted. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, that's a red coin box frenzy. But you see 9.5k, almost 10. 2k less than before, but we are first place. Second, third place. Come on. Honestly, why? Why can't we get a triple frenzy there? Don't get it. Our rank up is. It is unchanged, so 90,800 points so far. I will try tomorrow a little bit the rank up. I hope I get tomorrow the missing super glider ticket. Epic, I don't see, honestly, a reason to see the top hours every hour. I just don't see a reason for it. The top hours doesn't really change. So in my opinion, it's enough one time for a stream, maybe. Because when I do a 6-hour stream, why should the bot post it every hour, so then 6 times? That doesn't make any sense, to be honest, in my opinion. Oh, the guy's trying to reach. Damn. Oh, cool. Level 83. GG, Lysander. Good night. Banana frenzy. Hey, hey, hey. What have I done? What have I done? One hit? Only one hit? Two hits? Okay. Honestly, come on. Give me a coin box frenzy now. It's not time for a coin box frenzy. Please. No, it's not. Come on. Let's make it hard now. Okay, 10-15. Ah! Yeah, so we will have another Rainbow Road RT stream. I will do this track every day now. So every stream with Mario Kart Tour, I will do 30 minutes of Rainbow Road T. Maybe not directly at the start, but maybe sometimes in the middle of the stream. Let's see what we can get. And how many coins? 9 coins. Okay, that was the ticket. Oh, bomb, 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 bomb! Oh, red shell. Are you kidding me? Okay. No idea what that was. Double mushroom frenzy. Dang! And still plays 8. Double mushroom frenzy. Can we hit 40k with a triple mushroom frenzy? That's the question. Okay, 14k. Not bad. Give me a single box. So, come on. Play 6. Red shell. Oh my god. I told you. Red shell, double mushroom. But we won't win it. That's not even... I'm too far away from place 1. Damn. Ach, come on. You stupid bot. You stupid bot. Hey, Nicholas. What's up? Thanks. Yeah, I need the luck, definitely. What was that? What was that, guys? Double mushroom, red shell frenzy, predicted red shell frenzy. But we were too far away from, yeah, place 1. Okay. 3 tries, and then we are going for a raid. So, it's time to end the stream, guys. I'm already on my overtime. That was try number 1. Two more. We have some more tries. Don't worry. We have some more tries. So, in the next days. The minimum goal should be 39k. But, yeah. 40k. I feel 40k are possible. Because the 37 of them, they were... That was definitely not a very good run, so I was very surprised to get the 37k. I had a second 37k run at the afternoon. Can you just copy paste it, Tom? Oh no, no frenzy. Okay. Let's try it. Why not? Why not? Because the points are weak. Okay, and the last try for today, guys. Let's go. Triple frenzy, a triple coin frenzy now. Wait, your last message, Tom? Oh, when was your last message? I had two frenzies and three or four broken combo. I'm bad at keeping a combo. You're the best at it. Thanks. Yeah, I just try the best. I just try the best. But if you practice more, then I'm sure you can also keep it. Try Yoshi Circuit. If you can full combo Yoshi Circuit, then you can full combo every track. That is a very good track to learn the drifts. To learn keeping the combo. Okay, that was a ticket. Okay, second. Green shell, but okay. Let's take it. Let's take it. So, after this race, no matter how it ends, we are going for a raid, guys. So, if you know someone we can raid, let me know. Otherwise, I will search for someone. And wow, not again! Okay. Oh, please, no lightning, nothing. I can't defend me now. It's stupid to take it here, but I need to do it. ~18k! I never had ~18k here, come on! We didn't have a triple frenzy. We can still get a triple frenzy. Coin frenzy, please no coin box frenzy, no coin box now, no coin box now. A single box, please single box now, single box, single box, single box. Banana frenzy, fuck, damn. Why? Why? I never had 23k on this track, on this part of the track. Never, never, ever. Never, ever. But this is a high score, that's 38k. 38k coming. 210 combo, yeah, 30k. 38.4, my high score. My personal high score. Oh, yeah, almost my. I think it's my high score. The last race for today. At least. Good finish. Only 210 combo. 211. I had once a 232 combo. What did we? We had a mushroom frenzy, that was good. We had the green shell frenzy and the banana frenzy at a very, very bad place. Thanks again for the bits, Blue Thunder. Yeah, okay. That was 38.4. I'm fine for today. At least we had a high score. And we have a goal for the next days, for this week. So, let's save that. And let's raid. So, I will start. Thanks for watching, since I know a lot will maybe not join the raid. Plus in the chat, who will join the raid, guys? I hope more than 10 people today. We are 60 people on the stream. I may be streaming tomorrow, Adna. I hope so. Rainbow Road T38.4K. Yeah, so I try to stream tomorrow, but I can't promise to stream every day. And yeah, so for everyone who wants to raid with me on YouTube, we are raiding on YouTube. Don't go, guys. Don't leave me. Where's my Safari browser? Okay. Mario Maker? What about Mario Maker? Let's make it a little bit bigger. Oh wait, there's no face cam. Just a second. No face cam. Let me open my other browser. My Google Chrome. That's better. Because I have my face cap there. Okay, YouTube. Oh wait, are the prop openings on with face cam? Let me check him if he has face cam on today. We will rate them. Again, no face cam. Damn. That's so sad. I like prop opening or prop openings, but he usually he streams with face cam. Who is on from my... So, if we don't find anyone, we have some guys here. Yeah, I saw James. Yeah, come on. Let's raid James. Let me check. James Clark, Mario Maker. Yeah, James is cool. He's a cool guy. Wait! James without face cam. Oh, sorry. No. Wait. Is he really without face cam? He usually is playing with face cam. Yeah, he doesn't have face cam on. Then not today. So let me search for some new Mario Maker 2 and a live filter. Urge to game. 16 viewers. So I only... Okay, let's take this one. He has 8,000 subs, so this could help me, maybe. So, Urge to Game.
Ah, okay.
Is his name.
My first Pokemon was Squirtle.
So, let's go for a raid, guys. Let's raid. Carlos, sure 85 gang.
Which one to get?
Raid.
Research is right there. I see it. Okay, I have to run, but then I have to go all the way back. Dang.
And let's go.
Dang. I won't be able to make it.
Hey mate. Friendly little raid incoming. Let's go, guys. No, it's not James Clark. James Clark is unfortunately without face cam today. Oh, we will raid him any day soon.
But you had the Pearl version.
So I guess he will not look for the chat while he's gaming.
Oh my gosh. Carlos, oh man, I'm
okay, now he's out. Come on, give him a like, guys.
Carlos gang raid. What?
Oh. Nice to raid, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cool, guys.
Hi, Kokan. TZ Gaming, hello. Oh, darn.
Never look into the chat while gaming. Never ever.
Oh, I'm looking at the chat. Blue Thunder, hello. Brandon, hi. Patrick says my first Pokemon to catch was Zigzagoon. Ah.
Alright.
My first Pokemon.
Okay, guys. So, I will look a couple of minutes for him. He looks pretty cool.
I chose the blue version just because it was
Yeah. Enjoy the raid. I will maybe stay a couple of minutes here. Thanks for the stream again. Thanks for everyone watching the stream. Thanks for your support. Every member, every Twitch sub. So yeah, don't forget, if you have your Twitch Prime sub not used yet, you can use it if you would like to on my Twitch account. Carlos85YT. Of course, you can also become a member on my main stream on YouTube. And yeah, so see you next time. I hope tomorrow. I can't promise it because, yeah, every day streaming is... family also wants me maybe sometimes. So I try tomorrow, but when not, then in 2 days latest. And yeah, have a nice evening, guys. Have a nice day. And have a good rank up. And yeah, have everything what you need and what you want to. Carlos is out. And bye-bye.
Keep my capes is what this new multiplayer option.